Brandon Johnson's gonna address public safety on day one. He's gonna listen to the community. Brandon's gonna work with the police board so the police will know our priorities. Brandon Johnson will finally give the community a voice.